Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name's Emma and we're going to do a quick flight in the Fenix A320 and we're going from Melbourne to Sydney. So yeah, we'll see how we go this time. Forgot to load in. Alright, so we don't have the IFR flight plan because I forgot to load it into the sim. It's kind of annoying having to load ATC in there, so yeah, we'll just do a standard flight and yeah, we'll see how we go. I kind of like this plane. I mean, it's basically easy to load in stuff and easy to do stuff. Yeah, so well, when it connects to it, so alright, so we've got 31 minutes to get the plane ready and we shall, I'll just load in everything else. So and what else we have to do, the charts. Yeah, we'll get everything set up so we don't have to do anything. Okay, so we've got the ground service connected. We put the forward stairs on. We'll open them up so we're ready for the passengers. And we'll turn everything on. Essentially, I pretty much know where everything is in this plane, so. I'll put the beacon on. Two supply. Ground. We'll align these. But it takes some time to do because it won't be on the ground too long. We'll check everything. So yeah. Alright, so everything looks good. Data. Yeah, so we'll set the winds up. Right, all done. So, of course, we'll be taking off from. We'll see where we're taking off from, so we'll just look for.
Melbourne Airport Information, India 2200 Zulu. Wind 248 at 4. Visibility 6. Sky condition, ceiling 2200 feet broken. Temperature 8. Dew point 10. Altimeter tree 0.53.
16.
ILS Yankee runway 16 in use. Landing and departing runway 16. ZFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact. You have India.
So we're going to have done for the moment, so we'll hop over to the other. Yes. No, we'll wait. So. Oh, we better check the fuel status. I will need fuel in this plane. So. so we're done. Right, so everything's good. Good, the passengers started loading. That'll load up by itself. So, put the fuel on. Alarm that. I'll turn on the fuel pumps so they're done. I'll test all that while before we start it. Okay, so we'll send the load sheet. The information. Sometimes it takes a while for the thing. Okay. Accept the load sheet. That's done. We've had that, so we'll put on flight number first. Oh, sorry. It's my flight number, so it'll be call sign. VHEBA. The cost index will be 21. Cruise height is 035. Okay, so we'll need that later. So, messages. For the data, 10:35. Time 2 minutes. Alright, so got the beams shut all that down, so alright, so we shall do a few. Where's my load sheet? Load sheet. Preliminary. Okay, so if you wait 5:08. I get stuck. So freaking annoying sometimes. Oh, I forgot it again. All done. And on it, we'll do the preliminary one while we're waiting. Five one one five one one five two. Alright, so is it there? Cruise. And we'll fill that when we're in the air. We'll get that. Flight plan, we're done. And radio nav aid, set on fuel selection. We'll copy the active flight plan, just in case we have to muck around. And we'll check. Everything's good. All good. Right, so that's done. Right, so how long have we got before we take off? Have 59 and 70 minutes to what time. Okay, check everything on top. Alright, so right. We'll set up the APU, get everything started. That's burning up. Let's check our flight plan. Right, so good. Let's check what runway they gave us. Pretty sure. We'll go this. Sixteen, right. Right, so have a look. See if it's all good. Alright, so it's going to go up and around and come back. We'll put on constraints to see what we're at. On this side. Alright, so 150, 185, 6,000. Yeah. Sweet. Initial attitude, 10,000. And as we won't be really following the ATC much, because it'll give us a VFR. Alright, so I think everything's done. Fuel 5.9. Alright, available. AP bleed can come on. Ground power can come off. We'll get rid of the ground power. So is any of the stairs left? Alright, so I think everything's ready. Check on the other side. Now, I've got the PMDG 737s, but I find them clumsy next to this. I mean, this is just more my mojo because it's easy to figure out where everything is. Like, it's really easy to find everything. So, get it out the way, check. They're off, off. Of course, this is all off because I leave it off all the time. So, yeah. So, and I just find this plane a lot easier to manage for an airliner than the other one, so I kind of stick with this. You know, I like the 737, but just the amount of work required to get it to run, essentially, it's like, oh my god, this is so much easier. It's just, I don't know, it's just simple. Which is kind of sad, because I do like different aeroplanes, but yeah, just, I find this one just a little bit easier, especially like with the EFB. I mean, otherwise I've got to have, you know, iPads and phones and all sorts of stuff to plan flights and stuff with it. Oh, I better get the charts. So, and the fact is that you can just get charts and stuff and you can have it in the plane. It's quite easy. Already, yes, so we've got to go down. So the thing is that you can, the beauty of it is you can write on things, like you can plan your route, so you know that, so you just go there, you go, so pretty much go from here. Oh, 16, we're going to 16. Essentially, oh, essentially we're going that way. It just makes life easy to write on stuff. And so, I essentially starred that one. So we got that done. So, yep. Oh, I did happen to lose it. So we're gonna write on that again. So we know where we're going. All right, so we'll do. Oh, forgot to do the performance takeoff because 68. Flaps one. Maybe we'll change this because we'll start off by. We're going the full length of the runway, so yep. And the passengers, I mean, unfortunately, you can't see passengers, so I've got to add that thing where you can see the passengers. That'd be kind of cool, and yeah, so. And yeah, so I love the layout of this plane. Everything's easy to find and funny because when I bought it, I got this one after the 737s, and it's like, oh, I learnt those, and then I forgot all about them, and then I couldn't fly this for a long time, so. It took me a while to go back and fly small planes and get into jets and work myself up to this, and I was never really going to do it, but I've got used to it now, so yeah, I'll keep trundling along with it, as they say. And I love the features, like just the amount of stuff that works in it is amazing, so yeah. We'll turn on the nav lights. Oh, I'll say this is the updated airport at Melbourne, and it's yeah, pretty good. All right, so. Almost done. 5 minutes to get started. I'll be gone in a minute. Everything's up. Everything's green. Check. APU's on. Engines are next to start. Have I loaded that? Oh, it's not loaded. Injector. I have this Trevic injector from FSLTL. It's kind of better than the other one. Like the normal Trevic that you find. It puts planes in the sky, which is quite exciting to see. Alright, so almost done. One more passenger. And we're done. Alright, resend the load sheet. I just usually send the load sheets now because it's just all right, so let me seven, so we'll go down to 30.9, which is correct. Alright, so calculations should be right. We'll just do a recheck. Oh, we just...
Melbourne Ground, Qantas 422 requesting pushback. Qantas 422 pushback request.
147.147. We'll just adjust that.
Melbourne Ground, Rec 658 requesting pushback. Rec 658 pushback request accepted.
Okay.
Melbourne Ground, Q-Link 51 requesting pushback.
Okay, we're done.
Melbourne Ground, Q-Link 51 no pushback tug is available to answer your request.
Okay, so we shall connect the...
Melbourne Ground, Boeing Victor Hotel, Victor Kilo Echo, requesting pushback.
Alright, everything's
Boeing
done.
Victor Hotel, Victor Kilo Echo, pushback request accepted. Melbourne Ground, Qantas 422, requesting the end of pushback. Qantas 422 request to end pushback received. Melbourne Ground, Velocity 129er tree, requesting pushback. Velocity 129er tree pushback request accepted. Melbourne Ground, Q-Link 51 with India ready to taxi IFR. Q-Link 51 taxi to and hold short of runway 16 via taxiway Whiskey 2 Whiskey Alpha cross runway 27 Alpha Bravo. Contact tower on 120.5 when ready. Melbourne Ground, Rec 658 with India ready to taxi IFR. Rec 658 taxi to and hold short of runway 16 using taxiway Juliet Sierra Juliet Victor cross runway 27 Victor.
Oh no!
Contact tower on 120.5 when ready. Melbourne Ground Q-Link 281 requesting pushback. Melbourne Ground Q-Link 281 no pushback tug is available to answer your request. Ready to taxi IFR. taxi 2 and hold short of runway 16 using taxiway Quebec Echo Alpha cross runway 27 Alpha Bravo. Contact tower on 120.5 when ready. Taxiing hold short runway 16 using taxiway Juliet Sierra Juliet Victor cross runway 27 Victor Charlie
West. Naturally, let us drive through. To that plane. Let's face it, we don't need it.
Qantas 422 with India ready to taxi IFR. Qantas 422 taxi 2 and hold short of runway 16 using taxiway Papa Echo Alpha cross runway 27 Alpha Bravo. Contact.
Right,
taxi 2 and hold short runway 16 via taxiway Yankee Alpha cross runway 27 Alpha Bravo velocity 129.3. Melbourne ground velocity. Melbourne ground velocity 823. No.
Melbourne ground, Qantas 320 request taxi for departing straight out with India.
Qantas 320 taxi 2 and hold short of runway 16 using taxiway Quebec Echo Alpha cross runway 27 Alpha Bravo. Contact tower on 120.5 when ready.
Taxi 2 and hold short runway 16 using taxiway Quebec Echo Alpha cross runway 27 Alpha Bravo Qantas 320.
Rachel.
Melbourne ground velocity 823 with India ready to taxi IFR. Velocity 823 taxi 2 and hold short of runway 16 using taxiway Whiskey 3 Whiskey Alpha cross runway 27 Alpha Bravo. Contact tower on 120.5 when ready.
Oh, I pushed it too soon, far, but that's the problem.
Melbourne
is that
Q-Link 281 requesting pushback.
The problem is that
Melbourne ground
there's
Q-Link 281 no pushback tug is available to answer your request. Taxi 2 and hold short runway 16 via taxiway Whiskey 3 Whiskey Alpha cross runway 27 Alpha Bravo velocity 823.
The biggest issue is with the sim is that
Melbourne ground Q-Link 51 requesting pushback. Melbourne ground Q-Link 51 no pushback tug is available to answer your request.
The problem is HEC never works correctly for anything really. It's just always too hard to do everything in it, so you kind of ignore it most of the time, which is sad because, you know, it would be nice if it all worked correctly, but yeah, it's work in progress, I think. But, you know, it's all pretty good, but still. Alright, so we'll is it ready to go? Everything's set. Weather radar can come on. All done. Put the terrain on. We'll set the let this plane go in front.
Melbourne ground Q-Link 78 with India ready to taxi IFR. QLink 78 taxi 2 and hold short of runway 16 via taxiway Whiskey 2 Whiskey Alpha cross runway 27 Alpha Bravo. Contact tower on 120.5 when ready. Melbourne ground Jetstar 854 requesting the end of pushback. Jetstar 854 request to end pushback received. Taxiing hold short runway 16 via taxiway Whiskey 2 Whiskey Alpha cross runway 27 Alpha Bravo Q Link 78. Melbourne ground velocity 259er requesting pushback. Velocity 259er pushback request accepted. Melbourne ground Jetstar 854 with India ready to taxi IFR. Jetstar 854 taxi to and hold short of runway 16 via taxiway Yankee Alpha cross runway 27 Alpha Bravo. Contact tower on 120.5 when ready.
If you load in, the flight plan.
Contact tower on 120.5 when ready.
We can't turn anyone down. That's the problem. Wish you could. Yeah. So when you're
taxiing, hold short runway 16 via taxiway Yankee Alpha cross runway 27 Alpha.
That will turn on the tower. The problem is that I wish you could control everything from inside the plane when it comes to the volume, but the volumes don't seem to work. So they do in some stuff, but not in some planes they don't. Anyway.
Melbourne Tower Velocity 129er 3 at runway 16 ready for departure IFR to Cairns. Velocity 129er 3, hold short runway 16. Traffic is blowing on the runway. Velocity 129er 3, line up and wait. Velocity 129er 3.
Like if you have
658 contact Melbourne departure on 118.9er. Good day.
If you have the normal live traffic on, it just makes it all a bit chaotic. So I prefer the
118.9er for Rex 658.
I prefer this one. Plus, it gives you the nice colors of the same planes, which is really good.
Velocity 129er 3 altimeter, 30.56 wind calm. Cleared for takeoff runway 16.
Mel- Melbourne Tower, Qantas Tree 20, ready at runway 16, departing straight out.
Qantas Tree 20, hold short runway 16. Traffic is blowing on the runway.
Hold short runway 16, Qantas Tree 20.
Yeah, so I wish the flight plan would link in with the sim, but it won't. So we essentially fly VFR. I wonder if anyone's on the VATSIM network at the moment. Yeah, I don't want that within it.
Velocity 129er tree contact Melbourne departure on 129er decimal 4. Good day.
Oh, there's nobody on. I think we should.
129er decimal 4 for velocity 129er tree.
Let's slide in and listen to see what they're yakking on about. I can go in and observe her, so. No, no, can't be bothered. I'm in the wrong spot. And so.
Melbourne Tower Jetstar 899er, 7 ready for IFR departure runway 16.
Plane coming to land.
Jetstar 899er, 7 hold short runway 16. Traffic is Airbus on the runway.
Plane landed. No, we can't connect.
Hold short runway 16, Jetstar 899er, 7.
Everything's checked. We'll check our checklist.
Vietnam Airlines 781 heavy exit runway when able. Vietnam Airlines 781 heavy contact ground on 121.7. Qantas Tree 20 altimeter Tree 0.5 6 wind cone straight out departure approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 16.
Let's go.
Cleared for takeoff runway 16, Qantas Tree 20.
What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? What? Seriously, you want this now? What the hell, sir?
Melbourne Tower Jetstar 854 at runway 16 ready for departure IFR to Hamilton Island. Jetstar 854, hold short runway 16. Traffic is Airbus on the runway. short runway 16 Jetstar 854. Jetstar 854, line up and wait. Qantas 38 heavy when comm clear to land runway 16. Clear to land runway 16 Qantas 38 heavy. Melbourne Tower velocity 823 ready for IFR departure runway 16. Velocity 823, hold short runway 16. Traffic is Airbus on upwind. Line up and wait Jetstar 854. Jetstar 854 altimeter 30.561 comm. Cleared for takeoff runway 16. Cleared for takeoff runway 16 Jetstar 854. Qantas 320 leaving my airspace frequency change approved.
Melbourne Tower Qantas 320 frequency change. Melbourne approach Qantas 320 is tight Airbus 3 miles south of Melbourne 2600 feet. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace.
Qantas 320 Melbourne approach. Squawk 2505.
Squawk 2505, Qantas 320.
Qantas 320 radar, contact 3 miles west of Essendon, 3,200 feet. Cleared through the Charlie airspace. Maintain own navigation.
Cleared through the Charlie airspace, Qantas 320.
Qantas 320 contact Melbourne approach on 132.0. Good day.
Going to 132.0 Qantas 320. Melbourne approach Qantas 320 6,700 feet.
Qantas 320 Melbourne approach altimeter 30.56. Continue as planned. Qantas 320 contact Melbourne Center on 124.0.
Foxy Good day. Awesome.
124.0 for Qantas 320. Melbourne Center, Qantas 320 8,700 feet.
Qantas 320 Melbourne, center altimeter 30.56. Continue as planned.
Actually, it's like supposed to pick up that.
Melbourne Center Qantas 417 is at 13,600 feet, descending 3,000 feet. Qantas 417 Melbourne Center Altimeter 30.56. Continue as planned.
Naturally, it disobeyed the speed restriction, I mean, the height restrictions. And it does seem to do that a lot. So, yeah.
Jetstar 563, you are 27 miles north of Melbourne. Maintain present heading and altitude.
Check
contact first. Melbourne Tower on 120.5.
Alright, we're done for the moment. We'll check on that later.
Maintain present heading and altitude. Tower on 120.5, Jetstar 563.
I'm sure I'm doing something wrong to not let it follow the things, but we shall see. I think I have to add the constraints in here. That's right. Alright, so climb up. So, oh, that's right, because it didn't see it's got it wrong here. That's where it's
velocity up. 129er tree climb and maintain flight level 290. Climb and maintain flight level 290 velocity 129er tree. Jetstar 854 is passing 10,600 feet, climbing flight level 190.
Yes,
velocity 129er tree, contact Melbourne Center on 118.6. Good day.
I think that has to be just
Jetstar 854 Melbourne Center altimeter 30.55. Continue to DES as planned.
We'll just climb up.
118.6 for velocity 129er tree.
Lights can come off. Everything else can stay on. Yep, afternoon. And the beauty of this, we can put a screen in front if you want to block the sun.
Q-Link 2078 climb and maintain flight level 240.
I'll put one for my imaginary co-pilot.
Melbourne Center Jetstar 434 is passing 9,300 feet, climbing 17,000 feet. Jetstar 4-3 for Melbourne Center Altimeter 30.5 for continue to DES as planned. Climb and maintain flight level 240Q Link 2078.
Okay, we'll bring up charts for the destination.
Jetstar 854 climb and maintain flight level 290.
So we've got the two stars, and we show arrival of
Jetstar 854 contact Melbourne Center on 125.2. Good day.
Here we go, left.
125.2 Jetstar 854.
16 right.
Jetstar 434 climb and maintain flight level 270.
Just make sure. Yep, it's the right one.
Qantas 417, you are 26 miles north of Melbourne. Maintain present heading and altitude. Contact Melbourne Tower on 120.5.
Alright, so we
climb and maintain flight level 270, Jetstar 434. Maintain present heading and altitude. Tower on 120.5, Qantas 417. Qantas 320, you are leaving my airspace radar service. Terminated squawk 7000. Frequency change approved.
Okay, so.
Squawk 7000. Frequency change approved, Qantas 320. Melbourne Center, Qantas 320, is type Airbus 5 miles east of Yankee Echo Alpha flight level 245. Request flight following.
Velocity 816, you are 74 miles northeast. Descend and maintain 3,200 feet expect vectors ILS Yankee runway 16 approach. Qantas 320 Melbourne Center. Squawk 1275. Velocity 816 descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Qantas 320 radar contact 9 miles northeast of Yankee Echo Alpha flight level 260.
Squawk 1275, Qantas 320. Roger, Qantas 320.
Jetstar 854 contact Melbourne Center on 118.6. Good day.
Everything's good, so yep, all good.
118.6 for Jetstar 854. 19er, contact Melbourne Center on 124.0. Good day. Jetstar 605 descend and maintain flight level 300. Going to 124.0 Qantas 419er. Qantas 609er descend and maintain flight level 180. Descend and maintain flight level 300, Jetstar 605. Descend and maintain flight level 180, Qantas 609er. Jetstar 434 climb and maintain flight level 340. Climb and maintain flight level 340, Jetstar 434. ILS Yankee Runway 16 approach Qantas 609er. Jetstar 507 descend and maintain 16,000 feet. Descend and maintain 16,000 feet. 1,000 feet, Jetstar 507. Velocity 259 or climb and maintain flight level 290. Climb and maintain flight level 290 velocity 259.
We should do that. We should change this. So we'll change it to let's have a look at this one now.
Velocity 259 or climb and maintain flight level 340. Climb and maintain flight level 340 velocity 259.
And that's better.
Rex 658 contact Melbourne Center on 119.5. Good day. Going to 119.5, Rex 658.
Any problem with this plane is you have to watch it carefully. Unlike the other planes where you can just walk away for a little while, this one you kind of can't. So yeah.
Victor Kilo Echo contact Melbourne Center on 133.15. Good day. Going to 133.15, Boeing Victor Kilo Echo. Jetstar 43 for contact Melbourne Center on 119.5. Good day. Tree 20 contact Melbourne Center on 133.15. Good day.
133.15 for Qantas Tree 20. Melbourne Center, Qantas Tree 20 flight level 350.
Qantas Tree 20 Melbourne Center, continue as planned. Qantas 19-75 contact Melbourne Center on 119.5. Good day. Melbourne center velocity 259er is passing flight level 205, climbing flight level 210. Velocity 259er Melbourne center, continue as planned. Velocity 259er descend and maintain 11,000 feet. Descend and maintain 11,000 feet velocity 259er. Velocity 259er, you are 61 miles southwest. Descend and maintain 6,700 feet. Expect ILS Yankee Runway Tree 5 approach via Mency transition. Cleared to Mency. Velocity 259er, descend and maintain 6,100 feet. Descend and maintain 6,100 feet. Expect ILS Yankee Runway Tree 5 approach via Mency transition. Clear to Mency velocity 259er. Velocity 259er descend and maintain 6,700 feet.
Hey, we're on the descent. I got it sorted out now. So I done the route properly. I had to change a few things.
Descend and maintain 6,700 feet velocity 259er.
So we should follow the constraints through here to land. ILS runway 16 right.
Hopefully. Velocity 259er descend and maintain 6,100 feet.
Hopefully they'll let us to use that one.
20 contact Melbourne Center on 119.5. Good day.
And the biggest problem with doing this is that
119.5, Qantas Tree 20.
Because we're not using the ATC
Melbourne
properly.
Center, Qantas Tree 20, flight level 310.
We're actually...
Qantas Tree 20,
it'll give us
a
VFR vector to land, which is really annoying. So, yeah, it's kind of sad. So we have to fix up the alternate destination because we're going to there. What variety do they use? Cranberg. What's that name? Where's 17? Actually didn't pick up the one, so technically
Beechcraft November Romeo X-ray contact Melbourne Center on 129.8. Good day.
Actually, the alternate should come from somewhere else.
One two niner decimal eight Beechcraft November Romeo X-ray.
Now that'll do. We can find our way back if we need to. And so, yeah, it's all good. Actually, probably, that's better. Oh, it's a bit all over the shop. Yeah, it's going around everywhere. That's it. So this one. Anyway, we should start slowing down soon, hopefully. Oh, I'm going to put our speed restrictions in. So we should see a slowdown, you know? Alright, so we're gonna slow it right down through there. You don't actually enjoy the view as much with this plane, really. You're sort of always constantly planning and doing stuff, so you kind of don't, you sometimes get to see out, but most of the time you're just watching it. When we get closer to Sydney, we'll ask to land, but we'll already be completely coming in, so yeah.
Victor Kilo Hotel descend and maintain flight level 230. Descend and maintain flight level 230, Boeing Victor Kilo Hotel. Boeing Victor Kilo Hotel, contact Melbourne Center on 129.8. Good day. Melbourne Center, Boeing Victor Hotel, Victor Kilo Echo, 9,200 feet. Boeing Victor Hotel, Victor Kilo Echo, Melbourne Center, altimeter 30.50. Continue to DES as planned.
Okay. Activated approach, probably activated a little bit too soon, but I'm going to start slowing this plane down. And yeah, so we'll just I find it runs away from you if you just let it, it's at green dot speed now, so it'll just hang around there. And, yeah. We'll be at 9,000 feet by then. So, I've got the checklist on my phone for doing the landing checks. So, it's funny because my control setup is almost like the Airbus's, except for the throttle, which I've got to change for another throttle. So I'll use the flight stick.
Oh,
anything
I can't.
I won't do that yet, but I'll have to set it up so I can disconnect the auto throttles. So yeah, it's kind of sad. I haven't set that up yet properly.
And because I've got two buttons.
And when I use for, I've really got to set our thing different.
Descend and maintain flight level 210, Jetstar 506.
I really got to get another throttle set, the same as the Airbus, which would be nice. Speed's good and everything's looking good. See if our signs can come on.
Kilo Echo contact Melbourne Center on 129.8. Good day. Jetstar 506 contact Melbourne Center on 129.8. Good day. Going to 129.8 Jetstar 506. Going to 129.8 Boeing Victor Kilo Echo.
Sydney Tower Qantas 320 is 55 miles west 16,300 feet with golf to land.
Qantas 320 Sydney Tower. Altimeter 30.50 wind 191 at 10. Make left downwind runway 16 right.
Okay, so we're going to the right runway.
Fly left traffic runway 16 right, Qantas 320.
So they'll give us, as soon as we turn in, they'll let us land. Oh, clouds. I mean, I do kind of, you know, use the ATC even though that it's annoying. But I still keep using it. Go figure. So yeah. Alright. Approach checklist, fasten seatbelt sign is on, radios are set, speed is at 210, landing lights will be checked on in another 5,000. I can put them on now. Ground spoilers are armed. Auto brake is set. We'll just do medium, won't you? Fingers. And we won't do to slow down a bit more, so we'll just get everything ready. Ideally, you would call out the radio. You'd still be talking to Melbourne Centre, but yeah, well, there's no one around. I can't see anything, so. We're going to be flying through clouds, unfortunately. That is what it is. We have the safety of our virtual passengers to consider. So, yeah. hopefully no messed up landing. I'll be landing this in quite well, so we'll see. Hopefully we'll get the ILS approach properly, and yeah, we've just got to be at the right, you know, I'll move that in a bit, but we've still got a bit of way to go. We could probably change it a fraction. We could bring it closer. Yeah, we'll bring it closer to there. Someone coming behind us.
Victor Hotel, Victor Kilo Hotel, Sydney Tower. Altimeter 30.50, wind 190.10. Clear ILS runway 16 right approach. Cleared ILS runway 16 right approach, Boeing Victor Kilo Hotel.
Planes above us. Always good going in the puffy clouds. Are you scanning on us? Still behind us, fairway, is it? Yeah, it's still a fairway off us. Alright. It's actually kind of, you can still hear the engines at the back. So yeah, it's well done, this plane. So yeah, I really tried to load the 737s in, but I just like this. And I didn't like this plane at the start, so yeah. Ah, there's two planes now. One's on the same as us.
Sydney Tower Beechcraft Victor Hotel, November Romeo X-ray 21 miles, northwest inbound ILS runway 1. approach. Beechcraft Victor Hotel, November Romeo X-ray Sydney Tower. Altimeter tree 0.501187 and 10. Cleared ILS runway 16 right approach. Cleared ILS runway 16 right approach Beechcraft November Romeo X-ray. Tower Qantas 99er tree ready for IFR departure runway 16 right. Qantas 99er tree altimeter tree 0.51188 and 10. Cleared for takeoff runway 16 right. Cleared for takeoff runway 16 right Qantas 99er tree.
And we're going to go through them in a second.
Qantas 99er, tree contact Sydney departure on 123.0. Good day.
There we go, into the clouds.
Going to 123.0, yep. Qantas 99er tree.
Still flying above them, 1,000 feet to go. Over in a second. What's the temperature in Sydney? Okay. Clouds.
Boeing Victor Kilo Hotel, wind 186 at 10. Clear to land runway 16 right. Clear to land runway 16 right, Boeing Victor Kilo Hotel.
Our next step is to the next stop is 8,000. We'll check out flaps in a second. Once you get around this corner. That's it. We're going to slow it right down. Next stop will be 4,000.
November Romeo X-ray, wind 184 at 11. Clear to land runway 16 right. Clear to land runway 16 right, Beechcraft. aircraft, November Romeo X-ray. Sydney Tower Qantas 4263, 1 mile northwest inbound ILS runway 16 right approach. Qantas 426 Sydney Tower. Altimeter tree 0.50, wind 183/10. Cleared ILS runway 16 right approach.
Approach
ILS runway 16 right, approach Qantas 426.
Okay, what else do I have to check? Okay.
Craft November Romeo X-ray, turn next taxiway.
So our next stop is 3000. Okay, so we should.
Cleared ILS runway 16 right, approach Singapore 231 Heavy.
1700 will be the next after this one. Everything's done. adjust out the APU to look closer. Alright, so already. Oh, what the hell? Sorry, I just knocked my pedals, which automatically knocked it out of autopilot. It hasn't intercepted the ILS yet. Not for a while yet, so. Landing kit checklist will be almost. We shall lower the landing gear not too soon.
Tower Qantas 433 at runway 16 right, ready for departure IFR to Melbourne. Qantas 433 holds short runway 16 right. Traffic is Airbus on final.
Gear can come down.
Hold short runway 16 right, Qantas 433.
everything's checked. Everything's ready.
Sydney Tower Type 476 Heavy ready for IFR departure runway 16 right. Type 476 Heavy hold short runway 16 right. Traffic is blowing on the runway. Jetstar 506 exit runway when able. Jetstar 506 contact ground on 121.7. Type 476 heavy altimeter 30 for 901.177 and 15. Cleared for takeoff runway 16 right. For Jetstar 506. Sydney Tower, Boeing Victor Hotel, Victor Kilo Echo 2, Niner Miles, Northwest inbound ILS runway 16 right approach. Boeing Victor Hotel, Victor Kilo Echo, Sydney Tower. Altimeter 30 for 81177 and 15. Cleared ILS runway 16 right approach. Cleared ILS runway 16 right, approach Boeing Victor Kilo Echo. Sydney Tower Qantas 121 ready for departure runway 16 right IFR to Queenstown. Qantas 121 hold short runway 16 right. Traffic is blowing on the runway. Qantas 426 wind 177 and 15. Caution, the Airbus landing runway 16 left. Clear to land runway 16 right. Cleared for takeoff runway 16 right, Type 476 heavy. Clear to land runway 16 right, Qantas 426. Sydney Tower, Boeing Victor Tango, Alpha November Charlie ready for IFR departure runway 16 right. Boeing Victor Tango, Alpha November Charlie hold short runway 16 right. Traffic is blowing on short final. Hold short runway 16 right, Qantas 121.
So runway is
Sydney Tower, Indonesia 715 heavy ready for IFR departure runway 16 right. Indonesia 715 heavy hold short runway 16 right. Traffic is blowing on short final. Hold short runway 16 right, Boeing Alpha November Charlie. Type 476 heavy contact Sydney departure on 129.7. Good day. Hold short runway 16 right, Indonesia 715 heavy. 129.7 for Type 476 heavy. Sydney Tower Jetstar 786 ready for IFR departure runway 16 right. Jetstar 786 hold short runway 16 right. Traffic is blowing on short final. Hold short runway 16 right, Jetstar 786. Sydney Tower Xanadu 223 heavy ready for IFR departure runway 16 right. Qantas 426 exit runway when able. Xanadu 223 heavy hold short runway 16 right. Qantas 426 contact ground on 121.7. Jetstar 786 altimeter 30.501177 and 15. Cleared for takeoff runway 16 right. Hold short runway 16 right, Xanadu 223 heavy. Qantas 3201 177 at 15. Clear to land runway 16 right.
Clear to land runway 16 right, Qantas 320.
Okay, so.
121.7 for Qantas 426.
Coughed.
Sydney Tower, so Qantas 433, ready for departure runway 16 right IFR to Melbourne. Qantas 433, hold short runway 16 right. Traffic is Airbus on the runway.
1000.
Hold short runway 16 right, Qantas 433. Cleared for takeoff runway 16 right, Jetstar 786.
Okay, so I just gotta disconnect the autopilot and just put all throttles back.
Jetstar 786 contact Sydney departure on 123.0. Good day. Jetstar 786. Sydney Tower, velocity 82726 miles, northwest inbound ILS runway 16 right approach.
30,
velocity 827 Sydney Tower. Altimeter tree 0.50 when 177 at 15. Cleared ILS runway 16 right approach. Runway 16 right, approach velocity 827. Qantas 320 exit runway when able. Qantas 320 contact ground on 121.7. Qantas 433 altimeter 0.50 when 177 at 15. Caution the Bombardier taking off runway 16 left. Cleared for takeoff runway 16 right.
121.7 for Qantas 320.
Cleared for takeoff runway 16 right, Qantas 433.
Sydney Ground, Qantas 320 request taxi to the gate.
Qantas 320 taxi to gate 50 using taxiway Bravo 7 Bravo 8 Charlie cross runway 7 Charlie Golf cross runway 3 for left Golf India November Tango 6.
Taxiing to gate 50 using taxiway Bravo 7 Bravo 8 Charlie cross runway 7 Charlie Golf cross runway 3 for left Golf India November Tango 6 Qantas 320.
Sydney Ground, Qantas 179er with Golf ready to taxi IFR. Qantas 179er taxi 2 and hold short of runway 16 left using taxiway Bravo 2 Bravo cross runway 25 Charlie Bravo 10. Contact tower on 119er decimal for 5 when ready. Velocity 830, hold position caution, the Airbus on final. Taxiing hold short runway 16 left via taxiway Bravo 2 Bravo cross runway 25 Charlie Bravo 10 Qantas 179er. Hold position velocity 830. Qantas 2-3 Heavy requesting pushback. Qantas 2-3 Heavy pushback request accepted. Qantas 179er, hold position, caution, other traffic. Sydney Ground, New Zealand 102 requesting pushback. New Zealand 102 pushback request accepted. Hold position Qantas 179er. Sydney Ground Velocity 9er Tree Tree requesting pushback. Velocity 9er Tree Tree pushback request accepted. Qantas 179er, continue taxi. Roger, Qantas 179er. Sydney Ground, Qantas 2-3 Heavy requesting the end of pushback. Qantas 2-3 Heavy request to end pushback received. Sydney Ground, New Zealand 102 with golf ready to taxi IFR. New Zealand 102 taxi 2 and hold short of runway 16 right via taxiway India November Tango 5 golf across runway 16 right Alpha. Contact tower on 120.5 when ready. Sydney Ground Velocity 9er Tree Tree with golf ready to taxi IFR. Taxi 2 and hold short runway 16 left using taxiway golf cross runway 16 right cross runway 7 cross runway tree for left Bravo 7 Bravo 8 Charlie Bravo 10 velocity 9er tree tree. Hold position New Zealand 102. taxiing hold short runway 16 right using taxiway Bravo 1 Qantas 23 Heavy. Sydney ground, United 870 Heavy requesting pushback. United 870 Heavy pushback request accepted. Ground Jetstar 458 requesting the end of pushback. Jetstar 458 request to end pushback received. Sydney Ground Jetstar 458 with golf ready to taxi IFR. Jetstar 458 taxi to and hold short of runway 16 right via taxiway Charlie Bravo 1. Contact tower on 120.5 when ready. Sydney ground Philippine 212 heavy requesting pushback. Philippine 212 heavy pushback request accepted. Taxi to and hold short runway 16 right using taxiway Charlie Bravo 1 Jetstar 458. Jetstar 458 hold position caution other traffic. Sydney ground United 870 heavy with golf ready to taxi IFR. United 870 Heavy taxi to and hold short of runway 16 right using taxiway Charlie Bravo 8 cross runway tree for left Alpha Tree Alpha cross runway 7 Alpha Alpha 1. Contact tower on 120.5 when ready. Hold position Jetstar 458. Velocity Niner Tree Tree, hold position caution, the departing Boeing. Taxiing hold short runway 16 right using taxiway Charlie Bravo 8 cross runway tree for left Alpha Tree Alpha cross runway 7 Alpha Alpha when United 870 heavy. Three, four. Qantas 23 Heavy requesting pushback. Qantas 23 Heavy pushback request accepted.
Okay, so
Sydney Ground Jetstar 660 requesting the end of pushback. Jetstar 660 request to end pushback received. Sydney Ground United 870 Heavy requesting pushback.
Okay, complete.
United 870 Heavy pushback request accepted.
We'll turn everything off.
Jetstar 660 with golf ready to taxi IFR.
If the beacon's on.
Jetstar 660 taxi to and hold short of runway 16 right using taxiway Bravo 4 Charlie cross runway 25 Bravo Bravo 2. Contact tower on 120.5 when ready. Sydney Ground Qantas 933 requesting the end of pushback. Qantas 933 request to end pushback received. Sydney Ground Qantas 23 Heavy with golf ready to taxi IFR. Qantas 23 Heavy taxi to and hold short of runway 16 right via taxiway India November Tango 3 Alpha Alpha 1. Contact tower on 120.5 when ready.
Okay, complete. Done.
Sydney Ground Qantas 645 Heavy requesting pushback. Qantas 645 Heavy pushback request.